Mental health is a top thing for me. I believe that that should be incorporated in the curriculum moving forward. Not only should we be doing red code drills, but we should also be doing mental health drills to help the kids kind of combat the two. We need to have them have a bit of balance. I'm all about policy.
Stigma from mental health, because it seems like there's some stigma associated, but there's nothing wrong with needing help. I mean, particularly now since we've been stuck in our houses for 2 months, you know, you got to find a way to get some new tools in the toolbox to keep you safe, right? So there's no shame. And like if you're experiencing some level of anxiety or maybe even depression, and I'm sure some people are going to have some issues when it's time to go back outside. Like, you know, there's going to be some anxiety associated with that, right? And the fact that we were in the house for 2 months, at least 2 months, if not more. By the time school started, it might be 4 or 5 months for some people. You know,
and for children, you want to be bringing them back into, they're accustomed to coming to school on Monday morning and their teacher asking them how their weekend was, and they get to talk about it. And that's part of the mental health part, cluster too, that they train the teachers to do that, to kind of see where they are. So they're not getting that. So I would love it for it to be something that is incorporated in the curriculum, make it part of the curriculum, that children are in a space where they can feel comfortable to say and be in a feel safe to say what they need to say without being thinking that something may not or may not happen for them. So I think that we need to incorporate that.